Hello, rail fans. Raccoon Gaming Rails here. There's a date and time. And we are out here in front of Bertram, Texas, Austin Steam Train Depot. We are getting ready to go on an adventure. Sorry, all you Longhorns and Red Raiders, but I'm a Gig-em-up Aggie fan. Yep, this is the statue of J.V. Pinky Wilson, who wrote the famous Aggie War Hymn. But anyway, no sign of the train depot yet. That'll be it for this update. I don't mind if you get me in video. That's what I'm doing. Silver Pine, California Zephyr, a Santa Fe, Cedar Park,
Looks like it's a cafe car. The Eagle. Eagle Cliff.
This way. Well, we're gonna have to board here to get up for further.
Hold on, the whole thing up. The whole thing.
Yeah, we're on. Just go ahead and get in.
Go on, just click it. First car is still the pie, next car down is Buckeye Lake, and the last car down is Buckeye Trail.
Where are the Buckeye Lake?
I don't know if we're not on an actual trail. Wait, we are.
We're going to.
Okay. Oh, yeah, I gotta come.
I'm coming. My gosh, this hallway's narrow.
I gotta take a walk through this train. I'm sorry.
You like trains, huh?
40-41.
I got railroading in my blood.
You gotta volunteer then for the association. It should be this whole little area. It should be that whole area right there.
Well, we're going. Right here, the W's right here.
Anybody got a 42 in their town?
Yeah.
I got 41. Okay, and I need a 42.
So let's let these people pass us, y'all. There's people behind us. Let's let
them. What number you got? 42.
Over here. I'm about to wind up. Let's let them pass by.
God, sorry. Jesus, sorry. Hey, is this the...
You guys on the lake or the trail?
The lake.
The lake. This is the lake.
Alrighty. Seat 57.
That way.
Yeah, all right here.
Wow, there's nothing.
Scoop's ice cream.
A scoop of ice cream.
That sounds good. I want it.
Ladies and gentlemen, may I have your attention, please? The Austin and Texas Central Railroad would like to welcome you aboard train number 47, the Hill Country Flyer, with coach, excursion, and lounge car service between Cedar Park and Burnet, Texas. As we prepare for departure, we have a few comfort and safety rules which we'd like to bring to your attention, and that will be strictly enforced. First, there is no smoking anywhere on the train at any time. All passengers must wear shoes when they are not in their seats and walking about the train. Parents are responsible for their children's conduct at all times. Boys and girls, there is no running allowed anywhere on the train. All children who have not reached their 14th birthday may not move about the train unless accompanied by an adult who is 18 years of age or older. When walking through the train, do not step on the yellow painted areas located in the doorways and vestibules between cars. To prevent serious injury, please do not put your head, arms, or anything else out the window. If you wish to have your seat turned, please ask your car attendant for assistance. Do not attempt to make these changes yourself. If you're standing in the vestibule between cars or taking pictures, always remember to look forward out of the Dutch doors. Finally, alcoholic beverages are not allowed while on the train. Passengers are not allowed to bring and consume personal alcoholic beverages on the train. Please remember that violation of these rules may result in your removal from the train. Here's some additional information that will make your trip more enjoyable. Passengers should refrain from using bathrooms when the train is stopped at the station. The restrooms will only be open when the train is in motion. Please help keep the train clean by using the trash cans in every car. All tickets, please. The conductor will be coming through the train shortly, so please have them out and ready for inspection. The concession car is now open, selling your favorite soft drinks, snacks, and souvenirs. When we arrive at Burnet, please do not leave any valuables on the train and follow your car attendant's instructions for deboarding and length of stay. On behalf of our entire crew today, I'd like to thank you for riding with us. So now it's time to sit back, relax, and enjoy the trip. All aboard!
Okay, I'm gonna walk the train. This is a handicapped restaurant. Now we're going to take a walk through the train. '107, the Buckeye Trail. Howdy. Sorry. 107 Buckeye Trail. Here's that sliding door. Mm-hmm. Locomotive at the Buckeye Trail 107. We're in 325 Buckeye Lake. Yeah, I'm gonna walk through the trail. Much room for passage, do they? Okay, this.
Yeah, it's either they're trying to make the ride longer, or, which is a possibility, I don't think that's the case. Another possibility is
our NC brake valve. Silver something. We're here in the concession car. Wow. I'll have to check this place out here.
Excuse me.
What is your engineer's name?
Candace, you might want to bring Jay.
I'm so sorry. These masks.
How can you find those pictures? Can you find them online? Hey, Candace. Here's some Thomas for Jaden. North Pole Flyer, the Granite and Iron Route. Badge. Train whistle. Some kind of canteen. Man. So this is pretty much the store on the train.
Oh, here you go. $20. Junior engineer.
Yep, Thomas.
This is a little farther. I want to come back. I just want to see where this car was.
Okay, I'm gonna continue mine. Thank you. looks like we are crossing Highway 29.
Did you hear Rob say we're going to cross these tracks? Coming from that way.
Yeah.
Matter of fact, there's a gas station on the main spot there. I don't know. I just know they must have had a flood there.
Oh, yeah, that was the one
of
them. He said, blow it, right? He said, blow me a kiss.
I don't know if they're going to back up into the depot or back out when we leave. He's gonna pull head first into the depot.
Why, is there another one coming?
Some of these trees you gotta buy.
Oh man. Back when I worked in the tree business, for a tree to have vines was a nightmare. Not only did you have to prune the canopies and the dead, you had to go in there and clean out all them vines. Ugh.
Them vines can be tough.
You're telling me.
Pears ready to eat. Oh, purple.
There's pears at our place on purple, too.
Yeah, I was looking at ours. You got that one patch of dead cactus in there for a dog. I have to be careful when I'm petting the Max or Cane because they'll have quills in their fur. It doesn't get all the way down in there. I'm not worried about the toe though. You guys must have the leathery.
Thank you.
cemetery.
Dome house, anybody?
No. Oh yeah, please. I'll take one.
Right there.
Oh, I remember when we were on Diamond Lake. We went not too far for the dome house.
Yeah, I remember that.
But back then I called it the soccer ball house.
They got a fireplace in the middle of it because there's a stack of them in the room.
Ladies and gentlemen, may I have your attention, please? We have just arrived in beautiful downtown Burnet, Texas. At this time, we ask that you please gather your valuables and make your way to the end of the car where an attendant will help you deboard the train. It's time for lunch, a little shopping, and exploring this historic hill country town. Please remember to listen for the train whistle signaling our preparation for departure and kindly be back on board 10 minutes before we are scheduled to leave. Once again, this is Burnet, Texas. Please watch your step when leaving the train.
There's the post office.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is your crew chief speaking. We do have an update in the schedule, so please listen carefully. At 1:15, all trapdoors will be reopened so that passengers can board the train early. At 1:20, the train whistle will sound impending departure, and at 1:30, the train will depart Burnet. I repeat, at 1:15, all trapdoors will be open for passengers to board the train. At 1:20, the train will blast four whistle horns impending departure, and at 1:30, the train will depart Burnet. Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay, now I feel is a good walkthrough for this train. HZRN 311.